I grew up in a background where if you didn't use chemicals and fertilizers, you were considered backward, ignorant, foolish, stupid, and damaging world hunger.
We need to learn how to turn off the stories that we get bombarded with all the time and actually give birth to stories that will hold us through the next 20 years.
Nous ne sommes plus capables, par le système actuel d'engrais et de pesticides, de nourrir les hommes.
Our economic success has been directly linked to how much oil we consume. We've reached a point now where that degree of oil dependency is a key vulnerability. And what we need to move towards is a time when that doesn't matter, when we've broken that. You have to do it by being able to imagine that where you move to is better than here.
Clearly, when you scale things up, it's easier to get things wrong and to make bigger mistakes.
So transition says, actually, it could be fantastic over there. You know, we could have more time for each other, we could be more relaxed, we could be less in debt. We'd have more time to celebrate life.